There's a diamond base that may hold that information, but getting there is going to be difficult.
How come?
Because it's not accessible by warp pad. And it's on...
the moon!
Yes, Steven, the moon.
Lion, can you make us a special super warp to the moon? Come on, Lion, we gotta do this to stop the cluster. If we don't, there's gonna be no more Earth. No more fun times with your pals. No more lion liquors. No more naps. Guess it was naps. Okay, bud?
Get me out of this furry freak. Oh, ow!
Oh, Lion. You've earned your naps for the week.
We made it.
It doesn't look like the moon.
Hey, look over here. I think it's a door.
Yep. We on the moon.
Amethyst, please don't blow us into space.
Whoa. Look at me! I'm a moon boy!
All right, moon boy!
Moon boy, quadruple backflip!
Hey, why can't I be a moon boy?
We're gems. We're a spacefaring race designed to conquer other worlds. Our physical forms adjust automatically to the gravity of any planetoid.
Aw, lame.
I was bouncing on the moon one day. Huh? Hey, Peridot! Who is this supposed to be?
It's Blue Diamond. Wait, are they all here?
Ah, yes, there she is!
Who?
Behold, Yellow Diamond! Isn't she magnificent?
Wow. So, who are the diamonds anyway? They seem like a big deal.
Are you joking me?
The diamonds are the gem matriarchs. Together, they make up the Great Diamond Authority that governs Homeworld and all the outlying colonies. We live to serve them. I mean, we were all made to serve them, even though some of us don't anymore.
Hey, I think that's a control surface over there. Let's take a look.
Yeah!
I think this is right. The material is different from the surrounding stone. I think if I just do this...
Huh?
Yeah. You.
This is so incredible. Only the most elite of the elite can enter these sanctums. We are literally walking in the footsteps of the diamonds.
They must really like stairs. Hey, what's this room?
It's not what we came for.
Can we hurry it up? This place gives me the creeps.
We really are on the moon.
Oh my goodness! This looks like it could be brand new!
I mean, it's a relic by today's standards, but golly, it's so elegant. So simple, so perfect!
So how do you turn it on?
I have no idea.
Hey, it's got one of those glowy hand dealies!
You can't sit there!
Why not? It's really cool!
That chair is only for the most elite gems! You can't go around sitting where an elite would sit!
Well, they aren't here now. Right? Hey, what's this doodad for?
Put that back.
Okay, let's see here. There we go. This is a really old system. Gotta find the right file. Cluster, cluster. Where are you, cluster? Aha! There's the insertion point. Looks like the beta kindergarten in facet 9. It's the smaller of the two, not nearly as impressive as yours, Amethyst.